and meteorologist Demetrius Ivory.
Yes.
Good morning.
Warmer. Good morning, guys. Warmer temperatures coming our way. I was joking with our producer. He said, warmest since when? I said, since yesterday. I mean, 81 degrees on Sunday, 83 degrees today. So we're going to be a little bit warmer. If you want to go back to last time we were 83 or more, that was back in early September. We actually made 95 degrees September 3rd. So it's been about a month since we've been this warm, but either way, it'll feel nice, right? Today's sunrise, 7:26, 51 degrees right now. Winds currently calm, humidity 86%. The rest of the region right now, we find 46 degrees in Butler. Same deal for Franklin. Down to Washington, you're at 45 degrees. Shorts weather coming your way today. Maybe a jacket early this morning as temperatures are going to be in those upper 40s, low 50s. But today's high temperature climbs to 83 degrees. Tomorrow's high temperature a bit cooler, down to 74 as clouds are on the increase tomorrow. You'll see those clouds coming in from the south. What we're dealing with is a low pressure system. It's going to track on in from the south. It brings us no rain today, no rain tomorrow, but into Tuesday night and early Wednesday morning, a good chance for showers. Probably going to need the rain a little bit around here. You'll see that cloud cover coming in during the day on Tuesday, and certainly a chance for rain coming our way by early Wednesday morning. So today, your high temperature's up to 82 degrees in Greensburg, 81 for Somerset. Indiana will be up to 80. Looking up north, 80 for Oil City. Butler, 1 degree warmer. Beaver, 82 for you. Sunshine with a few clouds. Mostly sunny down south. Morgantown, mid-80s today. Brownsville will be at 84. Washington, close to that also. And in Pittsburgh, we're up to 83 degrees. The South Hills there also. Next 3 days, though, indicates a high temperature of 74 degrees. Increasing clouds on Tuesday. Good chance for showers Wednesday. Kind of a cool down. Still a little bit warmer than normal. Your high temperature up to 65 degrees on Thursday. Friday, we climb up to only 60, so much cooler for this upcoming weekend. Another chance for rain on Saturday. Your high reaches 59.